Welcome back to Xbox On, where today Bex and I will be bringing you the details on one of the biggest updates Xbox Game Pass has ever seen. Truly, you need to brace yourself for this. Thanks to Bethesda joining the Xbox Game Studios family, both PC and console players will now be getting access to an incredible collection of games. And we're still just scratching the surface of all the awesome Bethesda content that's coming. So be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to stay up to date on all of it. We'll kick things off with a couple of Bethesda's flagship titles, shall we, Bex?
First up, The Elder Scrolls series has been the studio's pride and joy since its earliest days. And because each one gives you so much freedom to chart your own path through its fantastical realm, any one of them would be enough to keep you occupied for hundreds of hours. So now that Game Pass subscribers are getting access to three Elder Scrolls games, it's going to be hard to find time for anything else. Oblivion brought the series into the HD era, while Skyrim built on its foundations to create one of the most acclaimed games of all time. Also, it added a bunch of dragons. Then there's Morrowind, the third game in the Elder Scrolls series, which was lovingly remastered for a new generation of fans. With all three games now featuring enhanced visuals on the Xbox One X, Tamriel has never looked so inviting.
Next up on our Xbox Game Pass Edition extravaganza, there's Bethesda's other signature RPG series, which also brought players into a sprawling open world. This too gave them a huge selection of ways to approach it and garnered near perfect reviews thanks to its immersive storytelling, deep world building, and neat blend of action and strategy. But this one also has nuclear super mutants instead of werewolves and dragons, so you know, it's a little bit different. Fallout 4 takes place 10 years after the events of the revolutionary third game, and the main plot will be immediately familiar. You've got to cross the irradiated wasteland, which used to be America, in search of an imperiled family member. Only this time, you can develop entire settlements of your own, allowing you to shape the game's post-apocalyptic world rather than just trying to survive in it. And for those who prefer trying to weather the nuclear winter with a few buddies by their side, Fallout 76 takes the action online. Either way, the Xbox One X's 4K visuals make sure that the apocalypse has legitimately never looked so good.
Next, we've got one of the biggest, baddest shooters in gaming history, Doom. Pitting players against the legions of hell itself, the Doom games have been delighting fans of ultra-violence and heavy metal for decades. The original Doom blazed a trail for first-person shooters and especially for online multiplayer, whilst the sequels just kept on adding more firepower. Then Bethesda took over, taking us to a deeper, somewhat higher resolution circle of hell with Doom Eternal. All four classic Doom games, the original trilogy plus Doom 64, will be clawing their way onto Game Pass along with Doom Eternal. So longtime fans looking for a nostalgia kick will be just as well served as newbies looking to slaughter their first hell beasts.
Prey paints another dark picture of how humanity's story might have gone. This one sees mankind taking to the stars much faster than they did in reality, only to be met with a race of shape-shifting aliens called the Typhon. Set within a space station which the aliens have unfortunately taken over, Prey sees you trying to piece together the secret history of how things got so messed up in the first place, while also patching together your own splintered memories. It's all very Blade Runner, except where Deckard only has to worry about which of the humans around him were actually murderous robots. Literally any object in Prey could actually be an enemy in disguise. Sorry. It's a first-person shooter with a clever twist, offering one of the most beautifully paranoid gaming experiences this side of Among Us.
Or if your preferred flavour of stealthy action game is grimy fantasy rather than gritty sci-fi, Dishonored might be the perfect choice for you in this selection of Game Pass goodness. Set in the steampunk city of Dunwall, this series has you taking down corrupt aristocrats in your quest to restore the rightful monarch to their throne. Both games see you using a mixture of magic, gadgetry, and good old-fashioned face-stabbing to plot your route through each mission. Do you wreak havoc now and let someone else pick up the pieces later? Or try to find a more subtle solution to the city's political problems? Well, that's for you to decide. Your choices will be reflected in the world around you, so make sure you've made up your mind completely before you start strapping bombs onto rodents, because it's really too late afterwards.
Right, Bex, we've established by this point that Bethesda doesn't really go in for a sunshine and rainbows view of the world, do they? But the evil within is dark even by their standards. You start out as a detective investigating a mass murder which took place at a mental hospital, and somehow things continue to get worse from there. Cue various horrifying monsters, scream-inducing enemies, and just a whole load of other bad stuff I don't really want to mention. This survival horror game is all but guaranteed to whiten anyone's knuckles.
Much like Fallout, Rage 2 throws you into a post-apocalyptic world filled with bloodthirsty bandits and dangerous mutants. Except it doesn't want you to spend too much time worrying over complex moral conundrums or pondering the nature of humanity. It wants you to lock and load. A first-person shooter that runs on pure adrenaline, Rage 2 is just one big frenzy, a kill or be killed free-for-all, where if you want to keep breathing, you never stop shooting. Fortunately, it also features a wide arsenal of positively deranged weaponry to play with, as well as a healthy helping of genetically engineered superpowers.
Finally, we have another package deal that will go great with your brand new Bethesda collection. It's Wolfenstein. Like Prey, this first-person shooter features an alternate history, only this time it's not aliens you have to worry about, but Nazis wielding supernatural powers. The Old Blood and New Order tell the story of BJ Blazkowicz, a soldier who wakes from a coma 14 years after the war has ended to discover that the bad guys actually won and now he's got some work to do. Young Blood then adds a chapter to that tale by following his daughters on their journey through New Paris in search of their father. All three chapters in this epic tale are coming to Game Pass, so strap yourselves in and get ready to change the course of history.
That's a wrap on Bethesda's big Game Pass invasion. Basically, subscribers will soon have access to a host of the most acclaimed games in recent memory, as well as a few stone-cold classics from years gone by. Thanks for watching, and be sure to let us know which ones you'll be firing up down in the comments. Feel free to hit that like button, and we'll see you next time. Bye!